at the U of A campus and leaves the desert Southwest with constructive research.
That was pretty exciting world of TV broadcasting.
This is an exciting world, and I think you did that commercial much better than I do, so.
Well, we only see it 300 times a day. Up next on Nightside, will these clouds stick around?
A little tongue-in-cheek addition to that story.
As you said, it would have been good on those poodles.
No, I did not. You missed it just now. Jim Heath was trying to take your job.
I actually heard it, and you know what?
He's not too far off, probably.
I feel pretty secure, actually.
No, wait.
You know what we learned? I think that I learned that men, you just want your space. We need to kind of back off a little bit more from time to time.
Good. That's a good idea.
And also, I mean, I was just looking through these books, and I found this one that I wanted to show you. It's called What Men Want. And, I mean, it's a chapter called Presence, Presence. That really caught my eye because, you know, women like presents. You know, we were...
Now, only Carlos. He's out there with the powder puff girls and the lightsabers and that hat. He's
and
killing
they,
me.
In the meantime, they put candy in your arm. That's dangerous.
I love it.
Excellent. Well, I appreciate it so much. Thanks for joining
us. By the
way,
what's your number?
Roman Gabriel, former NFL star, MVP from 1969. Jim, that is going to do it for me from here. Back to you.
They're working it, Heather.
All right, and hey, listen.
5365, and just give them one sentence why you would want to be cooking with Carlos.
Let's do Carlos. I get fined a buck every time I do that. Okay, now we're ready.
I think you'd rather be defiant and pay the dollar.
Okay. Imperial County is wasting the water it has. Right now, farms are operating about 80% efficiency.
I'm sorry. Speaking about farms, officials from the Arizona Department of Agriculture were in Yuma yesterday to answer farmers' questions. Here's George.
Said that you had a problem if you ate too many garbanzo beans.
You know, if this were the old show Star Search, that would be about 2 stars.
Or the Gong Show. Hot promo there. Hi. With the little night time. Coming up next on Night Time.